South Africa, you know, as well. So I was talking about this issue, saying that, you know, I cannot be xenophobia attacked because I'm half South African, half Malawian. So if anything else that has to happen to me, if you have to harm me, make sure you do half part of me. You know, if you want to send me to Lindela and you want to deportee me, please do a little bit of half of me. You know, so I told people that even if I have to take a woman here, everything has to be in half. You give me a ticket, a traffic ticket, everything has to happen in half. Because I completely not from here, I'm not from Malawi, I'm from here, I'm from Malawi. So through, you know, these issues that we talk about, you know, the political issues and satirizing, you know, the politicians and so on and so forth, it has just made me to feel like, you know, this is very important. And to ask you a question again, that when did I realize this, is when I realized that, you know, education was so hard, especially to study. So I wanted to keep myself sane. Because, I mean, if you keep studying, you're not laughing and things like that. You could go insane. I swear. Those books are quite thick.
Yes.
You know? So, yeah. So the main elements and principles that has actually encouraged me, you know, to feel like I can make people laugh and I can share and contribute to the world of happiness. Yeah.
Let's do this. And then when you come back, we'll wrap up. Because at 25 past 4, there will be a sports bulletin. Let's do this and then we come back. You are left with 3 minutes.
3 minutes, okay.
What motivated you? What motivated you actually to end up being in this industry?
I think the most, you know, what motivated me is, you know, laughing and seeing people are happy. And as you know, that the reason why, you know, some of us are starting these things is because ourselves have stories to tell. And most of these stories becomes government comedy because of the way we tell them, number one. Number two is because some people have the similar, you know, problems. So they laugh when they see that you have the same problems, but maybe they feel like they're not affected by at all. You know, I remember this other time I was telling, you know, this other person that, you know, look, for example, it's most of the time we tell real stories. You know, I came across this other guy who had a name on the ID, his ID, and the name was Pipinyana. So when I asked people, what is this? And they said, no, Pipinyana means, you know, I don't know, whatever. I can't remember now. My memory just wiped off. So, you know, such stories when we now liaise it with other people and say, oh, my friend's name is Pipinyana. You know, so you can imagine, you know, people start laughing, you know. So that you go like, okay, that's basically a punchline. You know, people, I mean, are laughing. If I can spend 2 minutes, 3 minutes, and people are laughing, and you have contributed to the world.
Yeah.
So if you can make the nation, the international scene, very happy, it means that people will also be very happy. Like this other time, I went to the shop. I don't know how the languages are made in South Africa, because I know people make languages, but they misunderstand sometimes when we try to present something. Like I went to the shop and I was coughing that day, and I asked them that I need the medicine, you know, because I'm coughing. Then the guy said, "Fuck off." So I had to leave, you know, the shop. Now I'm asking the security outside the shop, like, why is this person insulting me? And he said, "No." He said, "He's asking you, is it for cough?"
Oh,
for coffee, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
So, you know.
So where do you want to see yourself, Cleo?
I think I would really want to see myself on the international scene, because I've been to so many countries. I would like to go back to those countries, and I would like to see myself. I'm not saying that I could be better than, because comedians are different. We can try to imitate, obviously, people emulate. You know, even Russell Peters has claimed that Trevor Noah imitated him. You know, and the Trevor Noah somehow seems to understand, you know, the concept of emulating, but he came up with his own identity. So I would love to have my own identity, because at the moment we would love to take, you know, comedy, not as me as an individual, but every comedian in South Africa and Southern Africa, as well as the whole Africa, would love to take the comedy, just like, you know, Trevor Noah has taken it to Comedy Central. We'd love to put also, you know, our continent on the world map. Because, as you know, we don't have permanent seat in United Nations Security Council. So we could have permanent seat in the comedy scene.
Your contacts and where to get you?
078-60-70-65. 078-60-70-605.
You don't have social networks
accounts? Cleo Bonney, C-L-E-O. Bonne, B-O-N-N-Y. Facebook, you're going to see the Illuminati there, but I'm not the Illuminati.
Bonne, thanks for coming, my main man. Hopefully next time we'll have more time to talk about this industry.
Yeah, you'll speak to the security as well. Thank you very much.
Okay. Thanks, man.
All right.